And yeah, before you ask, where were you for the last like few years or such? Listen. I had to just like stop YouTube for a little bit, and by meaning a little bit, I mean like Corey Kenshin style, like gone for like some certain amount of years. And you know what? You guys suck. Kind of. I don't know. But want to see the surprise I'm going to show you KCU today? And this is a little review. Not like any other review that you've ever seen before from me. No. This is totally different. And totally not stolen by other YouTubers. I am desperately getting myself in a tizzy, am I? Anyway, here it is. Yeah. In case if you were wondering, that is the TARDIS. And before any of you ask, yes, I was a Doctor Who fan. Just not anymore, right? Not anymore, but kind of. I still linger on with the community, and yeah. But for right now, this is what you gotta deal with. So yeah, this is the original, not counting Fugitive, by the way. Because in my opinion, I think she's not like a real doctor. In my opinion, I think she's just an alternate universe doctor. The original 1963 TARDIS. Now, what does this entail? Well, let me be the first to say that, all in all, this box is what began the show. And yeah, there is a alternate version of this skin, specifically, this one, specifically the space and time box. But that's only due because I have a certain add-on with this. And with that certain add-on, I can spawn different types of TARDISes. I will showcase them in a different video, but today's the video that I get to showcase it to, well, all of you. Oh, and if you haven't noticed by the skin I'm wearing, yes, I have a Jenny Wakeman skin. And keep in mind, this one's just all stylized. But yeah, before we get on with that, please like and subscribe to this. It really helps me a lot out on this channel. Well, not really, because I'm not really doing this for money. I'm just doing this as like a little hobby, but I know people are taking it really as a job, so give or take as well. But yeah, let's open this baby up and see what we got. And voila. Now, this is a custom skin I'm using, because I feel like, because, as said in Dimmy Looming's top 10, like, worst to best TARDISes, he felt like that the TARDIS's, roundels, the paper roundels from the left wall, looked a bit cheap and nasty. And yes, it's white because the walls are white because why not? But let's go inside. And would you look at that? Yes, you can definitely hear the humming from this. We got this room, this other room that was seen in one Doctor Who episode. I think it was, what was it? Edge of Destruction? With the food machine. And keep in mind, I do know some of this Doctor Who stuff, so give or take what you will. But, yeah. I got stuck in the doors for a second, but yeah. Yeah, I mean, this is how the show, like, originally portrayed the interior. Like, when you walk outside, oh, sometimes this map glitches with it. When you walk outside, there will be, like, a little bit of the exterior. There will be, like, the little bit of the, whatchamacallit, the outside right here. But let's just shut that real quick. And I'm tired of the map glitching every time when that happens. God, I'm gonna shut this door. Where is it? Here it is. Right here. There it is, okay. And, my god. Can we just say how this was a beautiful piece of 1960s? This was... I mean, I have the original episode. And, let's just enable this real quick. Wait, where's the handbrake? Wait, this real quick? Okay, good. Wait, that's the vortex light. Enable this real quick. Okay, good. Now, sounds. The sounds of this are pretty unique, really. Literally. Because got all these switches right here, and they make a noise. And this, the HAD system. Yeah, you know what the HAD system. Everyone knows what the HAD system is. Basically, if you attack the TARDIS, it will dematerialize to somewhere else. So best not to attack it. But I'm not gonna get in my way of like doing that. And the switches are pretty cool. Wait, these two are connected to the ice security system? Oh no. Alright. Enough chit-chatting. But the rotor in here moves. Now, from the research that I gathered from other videos that I've watched, yes, I've watched other videos of this. This rotor would be broken after I don't know, the first season or so. So it wouldn't really like rotate as much. But as I said, this is a beautiful like interior. And right here, this is the fault locator. Yeah, we know what the fault locator is. It's where the engine is, and also where the whatchamacallit? What do you call it? I gotta think this through and figure out what's it called, but the fluid link. That's where the fluid link is. There's a couple of chairs which you can sit. This one, which you can sit, as well as that one. But enough chatting around. Let's just get on with this, shall we? So, yeah. Also, I'm only doing this because, you know, I like fiddling around with this. And yes, I played with this a lot. Played with many interiors just like this one a lot. But all right, let's just take off, shall we? And if we go into the manual flight control, yeah, the vortex wouldn't render in this map, but let's see if it will render once I open the doors. So let's just open the doors real quick. Doors, where are the doors at? Where are the doors at? Ah, right here. Yeah, it wouldn't render. Yeah, it won't render. So let's just land. But what you would see, really, is the time vortex from the HoloRound from the original season of Doctor Who. God, why am I so stupid? I'm not stupid. Why do I forget this stuff? But yeah. And the power-off sounds like this, but I like the power-off from the other TARDISes, and trust me, we'll get that to there in a later video. But enough of that said. Here we go. Manual flight. There it is! The first Doctor's Vortex from 1963 to 1966, I believe. Yep. One more alternate skin for this. Well, you can set to a TT capsule, but there's one more alternate skin for this, and that would be the space and time box that you can only get with a certain add-on. And yes, this is from that documentary from that 50th anniversary documentary where how Doctor was born. So yeah, same flights, same flying, Same sound effects as the other one, but the only thing different here is, well, this sound effect. That only activates... No, that's the only different thing about this box. And I believe that's it for this 1963 TARDIS. If there is one more that I forgot, one more skin for this thing I forgot, I believe it was the Massacre one, but I don't have that add-on added on, so... Yeah. All in all, all in all, this police box thing? God, why did I set it to this? I could have said it to green, but I said it to white. All in all, this, this TARDIS is pretty good. Pretty good. A pretty good masterwork for anyone who's a fan of the show in the 60s. It's pretty good. I give it an A for effort. A for awesome, not E for... Yeah. I give it that. Now then, where to next? Enable this real quick. Shall we?